Please come and help me and solve this assignment.
Assignment? Can't you see? I'm just coming back now. Won't you allow me to rest? In fact, let me go and fix my bed. I'm coming.
Please, my uncle, sir. He's entering school. Just a few months coming now. But this small assignment you cannot solve. Uncle, you could have told me that you don't know the assignment.
Jesus is Lord. Hi.
Where is the assignment?
Uncle, number one, he said, define the meaning of proverb. And number two, define the meaning of verbs.
This number one is define the verb.
Yes.
As old as we are, so you don't know the meaning of proverb. And number two is a
demand.
Alright, go. Don't go. I'll define pro before verb.
Will you keep quiet?
If I know the meaning of pro, I'm sure I'll tell and know the meaning of verb.
Continue.
Pro is professional, yes? Yes. Pro is professional, then verb. No, just small. Just very small. You know, I want to do it in a way that they will give you a very long book. But can't you see how I'm sweating? Alright, teacher, you know, Can you do it? Just go down now. Go down. Stop all that. Family.
Will you keep quiet? Will you keep quiet?
Now, wow. This antiseptic, they will be there. You know when you give something like you. Me, sir, will be adult. You don't know if you saw them.
Oh, uncle. So, you don't know. Assignment I gave you since last week, when you saw for me. No, if you do, try, uncle.
Are you talking to me?
But then I said, thank you for watching this week, Mr. Monday Comedy. See you next time.
Bye-bye. Bye.